You know, when I heard that Ash Williams was gonna be here tonight, I kinda thought you were gonna be a girl.
I'm getting a lot of that lately.
That's probably the name, Ashley. Used to be a boy's name, but that was way back in the 40s, Gone with the Wind and all that.
It's still a guy's name.
Well, technically, sure, yeah, but now that the girls have gotten a toehold on it, dads don't want to slap a feminine name on their sons. Same thing happened to Leslie and Shannon and Vivian.
Vivian?
Oh, yeah. Hank really dodged a bullet on that one. Vivian Venture.